Doing the crossword? Need any help?
Jean?
Yes, Patrick?
Would you like to accompany me to dinner? That is, if you're not doing anything.
No, I don't have any plans.
Well. Isn't this a coincidence?
Listen, where should we go?
Anywhere you want.
Let's not think about what I want. How about anywhere you want?
I don't know, Patrick. I can't make this decision.
Come on. Where do you want to go? Anywhere you want. Just say it. I can get us in anywhere.
What about... Dorcia?
So... Dorcia is where Jean wants to go.
Oh, I don't know. No, we'll go in wherever you want to go.
Dorcia is fine.
Dorcia, yes?
Yeah, can you take two tonight at, well, let's say 9 o'clock?
Oh, we're totally booked.
Really? That's great.
No, I said we are totally booked.
Two at 9? Perfect. See you then. Yeah? You're dressed okay?
You didn't give a name.
They know me. Why don't you meet me at my place at 7 for drinks? And Jean? We want to change before we go out.
Patrick, it's so elegant. What a wonderful view.
Jean? Sorbet?
Thanks, Patrick. I'd love some. Do you want a bite?
I'm on a diet, but thank you.
No need to lose any weight. You're kidding, right? You look great. Very fit.
You can always be thinner. Look better.
Well, maybe we shouldn't go out to dinner. I don't want to ruin your willpower.
That's all right. I'm not very good at controlling it anyway. So listen. What do you really want to do with your life? Just briefly summarize, and don't tell me you enjoy working with children, okay?
Well, I'd like to travel and maybe go back to school, but I don't really know. I'm at a point in my life where there seems to be so many possibilities, but I'm just so unsure.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No, not really.
Interesting.
Are you seeing anyone? I mean, seriously?
Maybe. I don't know. Not really. Jean, do you feel fulfilled? I mean, in your life?
I guess I do. For a long time, I was too focused on my work. But now I've really begun to think about changing myself, you know, developing and... growing.
Growing. I'm glad you said that. Did you know that Ted Bundy's first dog, a collie, was named Lassie? Had you heard this?
Who's Ted Bundy?
Forget it.
What's that?
Duct tape. I need it for taping something.
Patrick, have you ever wanted to make someone happy?
What? No, put it in the carton.
Sorry.
Jean? What?
Make someone happy. Have you ever wanted to?
I'm looking for, I guess you could say I just want to have a meaningful relationship with someone special.
Hmm.
Patrick, Patrick, I know you're there. Pick up the phone, you bad boy. What are you up to tonight? It's me. Don't try to hide. I hope you're not out there with some little number you picked up because you're my Mr. Bateman. My boy next door. Anyway, you never called me and you said you would. And I'll leave a message for Jean about this too to remind you, but we're having dinner with Melania and Taylor. You know Melania, she went to Sweetbriar, and we're meeting at the Cornell Club, so I'll call you tomorrow morning, honey. Oh, sorry, I know you hate that. Bye, Patrick. Bye, Mr. Big Time CEO. Bye-bye.
Was that Evelyn? Are you still seeing her? I'm sorry. I have no right to ask that. Do you want me to go?
Yeah. I don't think I can control myself.
I know I should go. I know I have a tendency to get involved with unavailable men. And, I mean, do you want me to go?
I think if you stay, something bad will happen. I think I might hurt you. You don't want to get hurt, do you?
No. No, I guess not. I don't want to get bruised. You're right. I should go. Don't forget you have a lunch date tomorrow with Donald Kimball at Smith & Walensky's.
Thanks. Slipped my mind completely.